Hello, hello the world. This is Tatsuya in Japan. Today's theme is Miyazaki Prefecture of My Nation. Miyazaki can be called an isolated area. While the land is in Kyushu Island, Miyazaki is sometimes described as a solitary island on land. This prefecture doesn't have many roads that connect itself to its neighbor prefectures. Therefore, it is a bit hard for you to reach there. However, Miyazaki has a pile of attractive things. From now, let me show you some of them. The first one is Aoshima Island. Although this area is located in the temperate zone, the Aoshima has 27 kinds of tropical or subtropical plants. Especially, it has a colony of plant called Biro. These islands are known for its unique coast, described Oni no Sentaku Ita, or Devil's Washboard. The second spot to visit is Toimisaki Cape. Wild horses and wild sotetsu plants live there. From the cape, you can see Kojima Island, where monkeys develop their own culture. The third one is Amano Yasugawara. This is an important area in the Japanese traditional religion, Shintoism. According to the myth, one day, Amaterasu Omikami, the goddess of the sun, hid herself in a cave as she had got angry at bad behaviors of her brother, Susanoo no Mikoto. Thanks to it, the sun disappeared and people couldn't grow their food. A lot of gods and goddesses got together at this Amano Yasugawara and finally solved the issue. If holy existence hadn't gathered at that point, the world would be thrown into darkness. From now, let me introduce Miyazaki food. The first one is a fruit of mangoes. Miyazaki takes pride in mango bread, Taiyo no Tamago, or an egg of the sun. This type of sweet mangoes got popular since 2008. When you reach Miyazaki, enjoy a ripe mango parfait or a mango mousse. The second one is Jidori, native Japanese chicken. Especially Miyazaki Jitoko is well known. You usually eat the chicken in a style of sumibiyaki, broiling over charcoal, or kushiyaki, spit roasting. When having such kinds of jidori, sake tastes much better. Miyazaki is less known than its neighbors, Kumamoto or Kagoshima, but it actually has great spots and wonderful food. If you like to travel to Japan, Miyazaki is a must to get. That's all for this video today. Thank you for watching. Subscribe my channel. Bye.